important annual democracy forum, which was held under the theme Fostering Democracy and Development Through Sound Management of Natural Resources. The theme of this year's forum was pertinent because it focused on issues of democracy and development, legal frameworks, and standards for resource management and sound management of natural resources. As you are aware, Africa is abundant with resources which need to be well managed so that they can benefit the future generations. This could only be achieved by developing sound natural resource management policies, strategies, and having strong institutions and capacities to plan, monitor, and adapt to climate change risks. As indicated by our keynote speaker and panelists, natural resources contribute significantly to economies of many countries. If the natural resource wealth is appropriately used, as in the case of Botswana and other countries that have been given as examples, including Ghana, Norway, then it can contribute to industrialization, human capital development, and improve living standards and poverty reduction. If badly managed, then it can create political instability and retard development. The annual Democracy Forum offered us an opportunity to share best practices and to learn from our successes and failures in order to address the challenges of weak capacity, lack of enforcement, and poor governance. There was consensus that democracy is a prerequisite for development, and therefore a critical link was established between democracy, development, and good governance. Democracies tend to produce positive development outcomes, while authoritarianism is associated with the resource curse. The forum stressed the importance of having people-centered development, which ensures the people's needs and aspirations which need to be addressed. In this regard, public participation in policy making implementation was emphasized, as well as the promotion of transparency and accountability. The forum lauded international policy initiatives such as the Extractive Industries Transparency Initiative, which promote transparency and sustainable use of natural resources. And in conclusion, I wish to thank our keynote speaker, panelists, the participants, and I believe that the discussions were very lively and frank. And finally, I wish to thank all the member states of International IDEA, the Secretariat of International IDEA, and all members of the Team Botswana who made this event very possible, and more especially the men and women who are in uniform and those who are not in uniform but always keep our neighborhood safe. Thank you very much.